Hi students, welcome to Bosco Campus Vision. I am Shankar Ganesh, Assistant Professor, Department of Computer Application, Don Bosco College, Kottayam. I am delighted to present a lecture on the topic Evolution of Information Systems and Total Quality Management, which comes under the subject Information Systems and Knowledge Management. This lecture is meant for Semester 5 BCA course of Kerala University. In the previous lecture, we have discussed industrial evolution. Now let's discuss quality methodologies and improvement tools. The new world that was born after the industrial revolution was driven by customers demanding products or services that were better, cheaper, and faster. This requires harmony between the design of the product or services and the processes used to produce and provide them. Processes needed to accommodate the variety of products or services that customers required easily and cost effectively. അതായത് ആവശ്യക്കാരന് വേഗത്തിലും ലാഭത്തിലും വസ്തുക്കളും സേവനങ്ങളും ലഭ്യമാക്കുന്ന രീതി നടപ്പിലായി. Quality improvement tools. Quality improvement tools were initially employed extensively in the Second World War in response to the need for tremendous volumes of high quality, lower cost materials. The commonly employed quality improvement tools are, first one, control charts, second one, load sampling, third one, process capability, and fourth one, value analysis. First one, control charts. It is one of the tools of statistical quality control, SQC. It is the most technically sophisticated tool of SQC. The methods are based on continuous monitoring of process variation. Control chart is a device for describing in a precise manner what is meant by statistical control. A typical control chart is a graphical display of a quality characteristic that has been measured or computed from a sample versus the sample number or time. The chart contains a center line that represents the average value of the quality characteristics. Two other horizontal lines called upper control limit and the lower control limit are also drawn. Statistical control another എന്ത് എന്ന് കൃത്യമായി വിവരിക്കുന്ന ഉപകരണമാണ് കൺട്രോൾ ചാർട്ട്. സെക്കൻഡ് വൺ, ലോഡ് സാമ്പ്ലിംഗ്. എ ലോഡ് സാമ്പ്ലിംഗ് പ്ലാൻ ഈസ് എ സാമ്പ്ലിംഗ് സ്കീം ആൻഡ് എ സെറ്റ് ഓഫ് റൂൾസ് ഫോർ മേക്കിംഗ് ഡിസിഷൻസ്. ദി ഡിസിഷൻ ബേസ്ഡ് ഓൺ കൗണ്ടിംഗ് ദി നമ്പർ ഓഫ് ഡിഫക്റ്റീവ്സ് ഇൻ എ സാമ്പിൾ ക്യാൻ ബി ടു അക്സെപ്റ്റ് ദി ലോട്ട്, റിജക്ട് ദി ലോട്ട്, ഓർ ഈവൻ ഫോർ മൾട്ടിപ്പിൾ ഓർ സീക്വൻഷ്യൽ സാമ്പ്ലിംഗ് സ്കീംസ് ടു ടേക്ക് അനദർ സാമ്പിൾ and then repeat the decision process. The sampling plans fall into the following categories: simple sampling, double sampling, multiple sampling, sequential sampling, and skip load sampling. Third one, process capability. Process capability is another important concept in statistical process control. It examines the variability in process characteristics and whether the process is capable of producing products which conforms to specifications. Process capability study distinguishes between conformance to control limits and conformance to specification limits. Fourth one, value analysis. The value analysis was originally developed by Lowry Mills. It employs highly efficient procedures that are consistent with sound management techniques and is tuned to achieve maximum performance in the minimum amount of time required. It is highly efficient and productive decision-making process. It employs systematic and organized procedural processes. In this lecture, we have discussed the quality improvement tools. Hope all of you have understood the lecture. Thank you.